Turkey, a nation with a rich history in aviation, is once again making headlines in the aerospace industry with its ambitious project, HÜRJET. This cutting-edge, indigenous fighter jet is poised to become a symbol of Turkish engineering and technological prowess. The HÜRJET project was initiated by Turkey's defense industry in response to the need for a modern, locally produced fighter jet. This ambitious endeavor is a testament to Turkey's determination to reduce its dependence on foreign defense suppliers and establish itself as a self-reliant aerospace powerhouse. HÜRJET is being developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, one of the country's leading defense contractors. HÜRJET is designed to incorporate state-of-the-art technology, rivaling some of the most advanced fighter jets in the world. It features a cutting-edge avionics suite, radar systems, and flight control systems. One of the standout features of HÜRJET is its versatility. It is designed to serve multiple roles, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground attack, and close air support. This flexibility allows Turkey to use the jet in a variety of mission scenarios. HÜRJET is expected to be a highly maneuverable aircraft, capable of performing complex aerial maneuvers. Its top speed is estimated to be in excess of Mach 2, making it a formidable presence in the skies. While specific details about its stealth features remain classified, HÜRJET is expected to incorporate stealth technology to reduce its radar cross-section and enhance its survivability in modern air combat scenarios. Developing and producing an indigenous fighter jet can be a costly endeavor, but Turkey aims to make HÜRJET a cost-effective solution compared to acquiring foreign-made aircraft. This affordability factor could make HÜRJET an attractive option for not only the Turkish Air Force, but also potential international buyers. HÜRJET is a symbol of Turkey's commitment to maintaining its national sovereignty and reducing reliance on foreign defense suppliers. It represents a strategic shift towards self-sufficiency in defense technology. The aerospace and defense industries are known for their substantial economic impact. The successful development and export of HÜRJET can generate significant revenue and job opportunities in Turkey. Having an indigenous fighter jet is essential for a nation's defense strategy. HÜRJET will enhance Turkey's air combat capabilities, providing it with more strategic options in an ever-evolving geopolitical landscape. With the global demand for advanced fighter jets, HÜRJET has the potential to become a sought-after export product, contributing to Turkey's international influence and strengthening its defense industry. HÜRJET Turkey represents a bold step forward for Turkey's defense industry and aerospace sector. As development progresses, the world will be watching closely, not only to see the capabilities of this next-generation fighter jet, but also to witness Turkey's rise as a major player in the global defense industry. With its advanced features, versatility, and potential for export, HÜRJET is poised to make a significant impact on both the Turkish armed forces and the international defense market, solidifying its place in history as a symbol of Turkish innovation and self-reliance.